Hello, I'm Kurtis David Harder. I'm the director of Spiral and the producer of Harpoon, playing this year's FrightFest.
It's amazing to have you here with us. Can you start by telling us a little bit about Harpoon and what it was as a story that made you want to support that as a producer?
Yeah, Harpoon follows, it's kind of like Knife in the Water meets Seinfeld. It's like basically a love triangle on a boat where three people get stuck out at sea and their past history starts to uncover and chaos ensues. It's a zany film, it's crazy, and Rob Grant, who directed it, is a very talented filmmaker that I've worked with before, and when I read the script, it was great.
Talking about crazy, it's often said you have to be crazy to film on open water. Can you talk a little bit about the production challenges for that one, that unique location?
Yeah, so that one, we built the boat set for the interior, so we were able to shoot that all kind of for anything inside the boat. And then for out on the water, we went down to Belize with a small group and were able to shoot kind of only the exterior stuff, so it made it a little bit easier.
And moving on to Spiral, obviously, can you tell us just a little bit about that and what fans can expect from it?
Yeah, so it's kind of in the vein of Get Out, we've been compared. In turn, it's a political thriller horror film. Follows the same couple in the 90s that goes to a small town. Starts to suspect that their neighbors are up to some kind of sinister activities and that the town is kind of out to get them.
And I think obviously we're starting to see the 90s as a more and more common sort of almost period setting now. Why do you think we seem to be particularly interested at the moment at revisiting that point in our history?
Well, I think it's an interesting time. It was a hugely transitionary period. I think that it's fun to kind of go back a little ways. It's not too far back, but a big thing for us was kind of avoiding kind of the nostalgia porn and like making something that felt really real and grounded, as opposed to kind of just catering towards that. But yeah.
I mean, you talk about the political dimension to that. I think obviously for horror, there's a sense that when you look at the 70s and a lot of the classic films then, they were very overtly political. And that maybe was kind of lost for a while in the 80s and the sort of the emergence of the slasher genre. Do you think that we're rediscovering that element, that dimension of horror?
Yeah, I mean, I think the best horror films that I really like are ones that kind of like explore themes or kind of cultural norms and challenge that. And I think that those kind of films are being made, I think it's better. Spiral, in that sense, I think really explores kind of the political landscape of today more than even just the 90s, but because of just the way that we seem to be as a culture kind of splitting up and becoming more diverted in terms of like our belief system in conservative versus liberal. But yeah.
Can you just tell me very briefly just a little bit about your leads for Spiral?
Yeah, so we had Jeffrey, who is a wonderful actor. He's been in Unreal. Ari Cohen was the secondary lead. Lachlan Monroe is in the film, who comes from a bunch of horror films with Scary Movie, and he's now in Riverdale. Great cast. They were all wonderful to work with.
And I guess my final question, we're here at FrightFest celebrating the horror genre. What is the unique magic of horror for you? What does it give storytellers and audience that maybe don't get from other forms of cinema?
Well, I think you're able to explore a darker side of kind of humanity, and you're able to explore themes that more like comedy just doesn't go into. And I think I really like kind of going to the dark side of where we come from as people and like kind of exploring human psychology. Spiral is definitely a film that explores kind of a breakdown of a person who's starting to suspect things. And the idea of an unreliable narrator that you can kind of go into the dark places. Yeah.